People wanting to protect the downside of their retirement money, that money that needs to be there. I've seen last minute people say, you know what? If the worst case scenario happens, I want to make sure I have some insurance. And people are buying insurance left and right. And here's the thing too, if you don't come out of this quarantine thing learning a new skill set or be learning a side hustle, you just wasting time. I can't tell you how many that have reached out to me in the last 3 to 4 weeks saying, you know what? I wish I took some time to reach out to you early, but it's too bad right now. I think I'm calling too late.
All I hear, go get the money. So I go get it.
Get it.
Hate means I do something right. So I'ma let him. Yeah, I'ma let him, yeah.
I often get asked, especially now with social media, how did the money smart guy make his money? Well, bottom line, I've been in the insurance industry for 21 years. Yes, insurance. What? Isn't the insurance industry boring? Isn't it like stuck to a desk? Isn't it like unattractive? Well, it's what you make it. We made it fun, we made it exciting, we made it something that people want to be a part of, a culture that people are attracted to. And so, to make a long story short, I missed out in the first recession I experienced, which is 2001. I missed out on the dot-com bubble. I saw a lot of people making a lot of money, just not me. I said, you know what? I need to find a career where I make a lot of money, keep my expenses low, and save money so therefore I can be prepared during the next chance. And that next chance happened 08, 09. I was making money in sales. I was making money in insurance industry. I was stacking my cash. I was making money, saving money, making wise investment and savings choices with my apartment, my cars, my house, making smart choices. And to make a long story short, I bought somebody's Bentley in 08, 09. Somebody came across me and said, Matt, please make me an offer. I'm going through a divorce right now. He was a real estate agent. Maybe I'm going through a divorce right now. Make me an offer on my Bentley. I said, meet me at Chase Bank. It was, you know, I don't know if you remember Dominic's, but I was meeting at the Chase Bank at Dominic's. I saw his car, made him an offer. I bought a $120,000 Bentley for $70,000. Stacked that cash, tucked it away, and in 2 weeks I sold it for $90,000. And said, I was doing an annual review of the client, and he says, Matt, my great aunt needs to be moved into a nursing home. I need to sell her townhouse. Do you know somebody who will make an offer? I said, would you take this offer? He says, no problem. I paid him $90,000 for a 2-bedroom townhouse on Harlem and North Avenue. I bought that, rehabbed it, gut rehabbed it, and I flipped it for $125,000, $130,000. I took that same cash. I made that much money from a seed cap of $70,000. I took $120,000 and launched the next evolution of my insurance career. I went on during the Great Recession. I went on TV and said, you know what? The next multimillionaires are going to be born. The seeds are being planted right now. And guess what happened? That seed for me was $120,000 in savings. So people are wondering right now, so Matt, how are you gonna make your money right now during a recession? Since I made a lot of money during the recession, I said, you know what? I'm really gonna make a lot of money right now. It's in steps. I had patience, I did my thing. It's now, it's just not about sales anymore. It's about distribution, massive distribution. Matter of fact, we're coming off of March 2020, and even during the pandemic crisis, and we're in the middle of it right now, we are deemed an essential business. Financial service insurance transactions are considered an essential business. I see my wife right now, stacked on appointments and applications upon application upon application, people wanting to protect the downside of their retirement money, that money that needs to be there. I've seen last minute people say, you know what? If the worst case scenario happens, I want to make sure I have some insurance. And people are buying insurance left and right. Well, our competitors are having a hard time pivoting and adjusting. We've been there already for years. We've monetized and leveraged social media. We monetized and leveraged online web commerce like Zoom. And now we're getting really good at it to the point where we're about to leave our competition at a dust. So if you're out there right now, so Matt, how do I make money during the recession? Well, right now, I hope a couple things happen. You build a new skill set. Now, it might be a skill set that you thought you'd never learn about. Like, what is a door gunner in the Marine Corps learning sales and entrepreneurship, business and finance, right? What did I know about it? But that skill was exciting to me because that skill set opened up new doors, and that would make a lot of money, so therefore I can keep my expenses low, save my money for the next opportunity that comes up, so therefore I'm ready to move into the market. And so learning a new skill set is also uncomfortable. So one thing I encourage you to is to be comfortable being uncomfortable. If you find yourself comfortable being uncomfortable, especially with all the time you got right now to learn a new skill set, the world is put on pause right now for you to learn this new skill set. And here's the thing too, if you don't come out of this quarantine thing, learning a new skill set, or be learning a side hustle, you just wasted time. It's not like you lacked time, you wasted it and you just lack discipline and desire. The second thing I encourage you to do in this marketplace is you not only understand business, but you understand the tax laws that help encourage you and incentivize you to make a lot of money. Because what happens when entrepreneurship and people make a lot of money? You create jobs and opportunities. Matter of fact, we're looking to expand our firm. Our corporate home office just hired another C-suite executive to our company. Our sales force is growing by leaps and bounds because people are looking for an opportunity that's not only recession proof, in other words, they can make money during a downturn market, but obviously now pandemic proof. And you learn a lot about a relationship. You learn a lot about a career, a business, a choice, not during the best of times, but during the worst of times. And last but not least, I hope right now that you are establishing new relationships. You're discovering not only just entertainment on social media, but you're discovering new friendships, new partnerships, like-minded individuals that want to get down. And just so you know, it's very easy right now to lower your standards during a pandemic, during a stay-at-home order. It's easy right now to kind of not get up so early. It's kind of easy right now to let the diet go. It's kind of easy right now not to let the exercise go. But listen, if you want to be the next millionaire, multimillionaire, decamillionaire, billionaire during the next downturn of the marketplace, because you got to remember, just because people are losing money in the market, it's not like money is disappearing. It's just going from one hand to the other. You just need to make sure you're on the other hand that receives the money, because you're providing value with high ethics, and that when the worst comes to worst, you're people's first phone call because you're that friend to them. I can't tell you how many that have reached out to me in the last 3 to 4 weeks saying, you know what? I wish I took some time to reach out to you early, but it's too bad right now. I think I'm calling too late. Well, listen, bro, the fact that you call me right now, it's not too late. There are still some things that you can do, but aren't you glad that you're not that reactive where it's past the point of no return? So my hope and desire for you is that if you find yourself in a position of not making that money that you thought you'd be making because you can't get to work, now is the time that you're actually forced to improve. Because if you don't, you're gonna be further and further left behind. And I know you and your family, your last name, your destiny, your legacy is a whole lot better and deserves better than that. So I'm challenging you right now to drop what you're declaring in the comment section below, what your intentions are. Is it to seek out a new career? Is it to seek out a mentor? Is it to seek out a new skill set you can learn? Guys, I stumbled across this thing called Masterclass. By the way, I'm not getting paid to say this, but I stumbled across a thing called Masterclass. There's so many people that you can learn from for $90, for $180. You can learn from 2 instructors, 3 instructors, whatever the case may be. Get through a Masterclass, study Masterclass, take notes. How do I become better to take advantage of opportunity the next time there's a downturn in the marketplace? Because that's when it gets juicy. That's when it gets fun. It wasn't fun the first time I went through unprepared, but the second time now, and now the third time coming up, I'm extremely excited because now my net is wider, my reach is deeper, and we have a lot more solid relationships and experience and wisdom to go through this crisis. So either way, I'm excited for the guys that we're associated with, the guys that we're in business with. It's great to be in with business with you guys. Anyway, for those of you watching this right now, my encouragement to you is to stay healthy, stay safe, stay strong, stay inspired, and stay in position to capture opportunity next time something like this comes your way. That being said, till meet again, continue to live smart, continue to love smart, and be money smart today.